Lonn, you need to find a way into the lab and take the first mind transfer device. The lab will be heavily guarded, so remain alert. Remember to monitor vital signs through your biosensor glove and find nanobots to repair the affected area if you get hurt. I hope there is a power cell around here. I'm receiving interference. Great work, Lonn. Now, let's get a piece of the mind transfer device.